the evening between Assassin and the Executioner. Assassin. The Executioner.
You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Five-minute round. Side control. To the body. Assassin with another big strike to the body. Nasty slam. Goes down. He's back up. He might be trying to set up another takedown here.
There it is.
Going for a choke here.
He drops down for it. Arm in, guillotine here. He's got the leg over the back. He's out of the choke.
It's a solid kick. He's looking for the takedown.
Submission and got the victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, my top.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Assassin and the Executioner. Assassin.
Ready to fight?
The Executioner.
Ready.
Here we go. Five-minute rounds. Takedown. Huge slice takedown.
Looking for the choke.
Control. Don't let us control you. You control.
Looking
him
for that guillotine choke. He drops down for it. He's got the leg over the back. Establishing that submission.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Assassin and the Executioner. The Executioner. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. In full guard.
And now he's back in full guard.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Looking for an arm triangle here, perhaps, Mike. He's got to get out of half guard, separate the legs, hop over to the other side, and he's got it. That choke is deep. He might have to tap any second now. This arm triangle is tremendously tight. He got it.
And then it's over.
Great job. Didn't waste any time. Took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Assassin and the Executioner. Assassin.
Ready to fight?
The Executioner.
Ready.
Here we go! Five-minute rounds. Trying to get the takedown. Huge slice takedown.
Looking for the choke.
Control. Don't let us control you. You control.
Looking for that guillotine choke. He drops down for it. He's got the leg over the back. Oh, he pulls into the mount. Very nicely done. Tremendous pressure on the neck. He got it. He got it. Nicely done. Great job in establishing that submission.